You have to say your name and where you're from and your role and your where you're looking.
Wait, am I going first? Is that
no. Yeah.
Yes.
The camera's on you.
Oh my god, there's two cameras on.
We're double vlogging.
Double
vlog.
So my name is Laura. Lara.
She doesn't even know her own name.
I'm Lara, and I'm a character performer.
Woo!
I don't know what even height I am yet. We'll find out soon.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Morgan.
Four.
I'm from New York. 5'10", like long walks on the beach. But I have sparkles everywhere. I'm a photo pass photographer at Magic Kingdom, but I don't know where in Magic Kingdom.
Oh, snaps! You snapped too.
Snaps for Morgan.
My name is Laurel. I'm from Alma, Washington.
embarrassed.
She feels uncomfortable.
I'm so embarrassed. My role is custodial, and I am at Coronado Springs Resort.
I've been calling it Colorado.
I was like,
no, because it's like it's a Mexican theme, so it's Coronado.
There's a city in Colorado called Colorado Springs, so I keep wanting to
say. Oh yeah.
Your turn.
I'm Nicole. I'm from Arizona. My role is quick service food and beverage. I'm at Hollywood Studios Planet Pizza or Pizza Planet. I've been like mixing it up all day.
It's yeah. So cool.
How do we do ourselves? Should I do a selfie?
Do you do a selfie?
Okay. I don't know who to talk to.
Talk to your own.
Thanks, girl. So many home videos. Okay, I'm Lisa, and I'm merchandising.
Oh, your kid was nicer
Magic
than
Kingdom
mine.
On the east side.
East side.
Magic Kingdom, what up?
Woo!
Probably what
okay.
up.
Okay, and then I'm Maddie. Duh, I guess. Or whatever.
Duh.
Whatever, because when I say duh, it's gonna look weird in yours. Okay, I'm Maddie.
See, she still looks presentable.
No.
Yes, you do.
I'm from Roswell, Georgia. Outside of Atlanta, I'm attractions in Epcot East. We'll find out my location.
Which means either
Mission Space,
or that's the one.
Test Track, the Seas. I'm hoping for Seas with Nemo. We'll
That'd
see.
Be fun.
We'll see. Or maybe it'll be the land, or maybe it'll be Ellen.
The land is pretty bad.
I would, and sea. I would do land.
Yeah. Awesome.
Woohoo!
Could you be in the
Woo!
Is that not
no.
Central?
Thanks, Laurel.
Woo!
Double blah.
Vlogging-ception. Morgan, come back.
We lost one.
You guys should
keep that in the middle.
That's
video.
Going in.
She's taking her pants off.
I thought you were going to say, I'm taking a dump.
What's on yours?
Mickey.
Here are all of our gifts. Aw, how
Did
cute. The PJs. I was zooming in too. Morgan modeling the latest in Mickey Mouse sleepwear.
We go to the discount store.
Yes. Mass Connection ASAP.
Good.
And here are all of our gifts.
All right.
Yay.
Okay, wait.
You have yours.
Individually.
Woo.
So like.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay. So.
Are
we
go yeah. Okay. So everybody pull out.
Laurels.
Laurels.
Yeah.
So Laurel did canvas paintings of our favorite quotes from Disney movies. And mine is Rattle the Stars from Treasure Planet. I want to get it as a tattoo one day.
Oh, so cute.
You're on, Morgan. Pull it together,
cameras
Mom.
Cameras are
pull it together, Mom. Oh, I'm getting
Momkin.
Here's the world of imagination, hopes, and dreams, which is from a Walt Disney film. And I love it. It's really pretty.
We'll Instagram.
That's so pretty.
Yeah, Instagram it.
I made myself one. It's Keep Moving Forward from Meet the Robinsons. Which is, well, I mean, it did Meet the Robinsons, but it's actually a Walt Disney quote.
I love
like Tomorrow.
I love that
yeah.
one.
Yeah. I love that movie. It's an underrated
I've never
one.
Seen it.
It's
really?
So good.
Don't the Jonas Brothers sing
oh,
the song?
Oh, it's the Mission Space on card. Damn it, I only have two cards.
We have ice.
Well, mine is Never Say Goodbye.
Wait.
From Peter Pan.
Wait, stop.
Mine is Ohana Means Family from Lilo and Stitch.
Woohoo! Vlogception.
Vlog.
Vlogception. Okay, and then mine is. I can find it. Oh, there it is. Mine is Adventures Out There from Up.
So
Look at these freaking balloons. Like, Laurel painted all of these balloons.
On point.
On point. And she painted the edge, too. Look at that. Look at that. Okay.
You're
OP.
I'm so excited to
like OP.
I mean,
whenever we hang out,
I'm
also
excited to hang things in that room now.
OP.
Like, decorate.
Element on point. Okay.
Lisa's gift.
Which the jars are actually. I love these jars.
You do the jars, I'll do the shirts.
Here.
So we got a shirt in a jar.
Oh, wait, can we move the Angry Orchard?
I got it.
It's blocking the frame.
And we want to go out to like a really fancy restaurant at some point, so we're going to save money in our jar.
Yeah. Piggy bags.
Everybody got them in the parks.
And our shirts are our favorite.
The first day we go, we're wearing them.
Yeah, Friday.
Yes.
Oh, Friday.
Friday.
Wait, we have to come back then before. Is this in the park after traditions? I think we all meet up.
Yeah.
Well, the next time.
Well, we can meet up and y'all can change because it's going to be like.
I'm putting your purse in small.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna forget and wear like a bright purple bra and
yeah.
What's up?
And my where's my shirt? Mine is pink, obviously.
I zoomed in on your butt.
I'm zooming in on my butt. I don't know. Are they the same pinks or different?
They're different. Yours is light.
Yeah, yours is
cause you like light pink and.
And mine is not pink.
Aww.
Good question.
Okay.
Okay. So this is Nicole's gift, and she gives
got all of our. She asked us all these questions, pretending like she was just getting to know us, and she actually put everything on here that
she
we love.
She asked us like our favorite.
Like
couple.
These are all my favorite princes. I love Megara. I love Up. It's my favorite couple. This is my favorite classic character. It's my favorite movie, and these are my favorite strong, independent, feminist women.
Yeah.
Hashtag feminism.
Hashtag
feminist.
It
starts with M. Mm. And it has Hercules. Mm. And Lion King and all really great people and Minnie because I love Minnie.
Yeah.
Oh. I love how Ariel's in the middle.
Yeah. Aww. I love Ariel. I love Genie.
I know. This is gonna be
all. Every time.
It's gonna be like Jersey Shore, and I'm gonna be the one that's always bleeped out all the time.
Yeah. Every time.
We're coming our bedroom.
Every time somebody swears, I'm gonna do the.
Wait, I really like beautiful backstory.
Or the what's
so
a?
Can we watch it?
Wait, put a little.
I watched so hard. I could not like fit anything on the.
Oh my god.
The elf.
No,
was
I just
so
I've never
cute.
Seen Brave.
I know.
I really want to.
You so never seen Brave?
I have it, and I didn't.
I saw it with my mom, and
I don't think
it was
I
really
brought it.
I was gonna.
It was.
Honestly, I was gonna wait.
I saw with my mom too.
You know what you should do for expletives? You should have the Mickey thing like Garsh.
Oh.
Goofy.
Or the Mickey going.
I love that.
Just download Disney sound effects.
Kid you not? I googled their sound effects.
You did.
I
couldn't add
any.
Anytime you want to swear, just say like, "Oh, I'm so woo woo."
One other couple will be like, "I'm so Garsh."
I'm dying.
These are so soft.
I'm done.
I hope it doesn't shrink.
Oh no, I already washed it.
Ah.
You're brilliant.
You are brilliant.
They are brilliant.
You wash it in cold water inside out.
Gorsh.
Inside
out.
Cool.
Cool.
Also, disclaimer, we're all 21, so the wine bottle behind Laurel's
is
mine.
This is non-wellness.
It costs her like $3.
It's delicious.
We're in non-wellness, okay?
All right, so Morgan's.
We haven't finished.
I got it.
I'll go fast.
I got it all because my name is Laurel. And it has all my favorite things. It has Meet the Robinsons, and it's got Toy Story and Carl and Ellie, my favorite couple, and Goofy and Belle and Aurora.
Woo!
I don't have enough room to pack it.
Maybe you can make one while you're here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll just do this.
Yeah, do it right here. I'll do you and
okay.
Brave. They created a whole
there we go.
Editing program.
This is my letter. And it has Belle's my favorite. I love Donald. And Finding Nemo, that's my favorite. And Epcot. I like the aquarium. Love the Little Mermaid. Beauty and the Beast is my favorite movie. Olaf is my favorite character. And Lilo and Stitch is where my favorite quote is from.
Woo! Woo!
Woo! Okay, your turn.
Okay, yeah. So mine.
You want me to do yours?
If you want. I don't know. Here, do you want to do mine?
Yeah.
Mine's an M, obviously. That's my favorite.
I'm not steady enough.
Frozen. It has Rapunzel and Pascal and Cars, which is my favorite Pixar, and Monsters, Inc., and Tinkerbell, and Up, and, yeah, and Mickey.
Everything favorite.
Yeah.
Everything is awesome.
Everything.
Oh, I love that movie, though.
nominated for an
Oscar. I need to rewatch it because I watched it once and I was like,
I was kind of meh.
It, it has a really cute moral.
Well, I've only seen the end.
The Lego movie.
Oh, I
can't. The, what is with Will Ferrell being...
We have to do...
Oh, it's super glue.
I've only seen the end.
I know.
We still have three of these.
Morgan. Yeah, rapid fire.
Yeah. Explain your process, Morgan.
Yeah, Morgan.
I picked a color and a princess and a name and I zapped it together.
Yeah, I got Pocahontas because listen with your heart, you'll understand.
Yay, I made myself one. That's a Little Mermaid.
Yeah.
I will have her.
Oh yeah.
I have the rose from Beauty and the Beast.
That's beautiful.
I have Cinderella. She's always been my favorite.
Ooh. I have Belle.
Ooh, that's Lisa's. And then I have...
Mine's Tangled, obviously.
Woo. Okay. And I love how the sun is your favorite color.
Oh yeah.
It's supposed to be like purple, but I changed it.
So. Okay. Yeah, it's pink, because pink is better than purple. No offense to purple.
Maddie's is... This beautiful, I love gold.
Yeah.
This beautiful thing, and it's got all of our home states and then a heart where our college is, because it's the college.
Yeah, and Virginia's missing an island.
Say your state and college.
Oh, yeah, say your state and college.
Oh, the University of Virginia, go who's go.
Woo!
Fredonia State in New York.
Woo!
Washington State University in Pullman, Washington.
Woo!
Arizona State University in Tempe, Arizona.
Yay!
Indiana University of Pennsylvania in Pennsylvania.
Woo! And then I made myself one, which is University of Georgia in
Athens,
Georgia.
You know, that looks like Illinois.
Georgia?
You know, it kind of looks like a fat Illinois. Like, I see it.
A little chunky Illinois.
Illinois? Okay.
When you guys learned the map, did you... like learn about the chef in the center.
Yes.
And he's holding a tray.
Hee
hee.
Yeah. The tickle chef, what, no chef, what?
Oh, Pillsbury Doughboy.
That one.
What? Wait.
Yeah, I'll show you. And he's holding a plate and Kentucky is the chicken.
Yeah.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
I need to look at a map.
Yeah, it's gonna change the way you look at the US.
Oh, mine's left.
Yeah.
It's here, should I?
Here.
No.
We all got.
Where did I put mine?
Not crocheted.
It's a
cross stitch.
And I really
want to know
how to
cross stitch.
Me too.
Because
Robin Williams is free now.
R.I.P. Robin Williams, R.I.P.
I love Jeannie.
R.I.P.
My favorite.
Yeah. I got a beauty but a funny girl from...
Oh.
What's her favorite
color? Nicole's is TBA.
Mine's a work in progress.
Yeah.
Work in progress. It's going to be perfect.
Okay.
Mine is the teacups from Beauty and the Beast. Woo-hoo. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay,
and then mine is from Tangled. Isn't this cool? Like, it's so cool.
Perfect.
She's like, so cool.
All the gifts. Oh, and she gave us the chalk.
Oh, yeah.
The chalk name tags.
Which I totally,
with Goofy.
Like, bumped up everybody's favorite.
I love the classic.
Oh, I love it. I don't think I ever said my garbage.